They have taken you from the Imperial City's prison. First by carriage, and now by boat. To the east, to Morrowind. Fear not, for I am watchful. You have been chosen.
Wake up. We're here. Why are you shaking? Are you okay? Wake up. Stand up. There you go. You were dreaming. What's your name? Well, not even last night's storm could wake you. I heard them say we've reached Morrowind. I'm sure they'll let us go. Quiet. Here comes the guard.
This is where you get off. Come with me. Get yourself.
This is where they want you. Head down to the dock and I'll show you to the census office.
You finally arrived, but our records don't show from where. Great. I'm sure you'll fit right in. Follow me up to the office and they'll finish your release.
Yes, we've been expecting you. You'll have to be recorded before you're officially released. There are a few ways we can do this, and the choice is yours. Very good. The letter that preceded you mentioned you were born under a certain sign. And what would that be? Interesting. Now, before I stamp these papers, make sure this information is correct. Show your papers to the captain when you exit to get your release fee.
Continue through to the next building and talk to Sellus Gravius. It just stood there, holding its tail and whispering. What did it say?
This is a wondrous encounter. To what do I owe the honor, Cyrodiil?
What do you think of our village, Outlander?
I see you.
Please, hello. By all means. I'm listening. Well, hello there. A pleasure to meet you. Keep moving.
Oh, greetings. How do you do? May we talk?
May I help you?
To what do
Please,
I owe the
by
honor,
all means.
Cyrodiil?
I'm listening. Tidings, citizen. An honor to be...
To what do I owe the pleasure, Cyrodiil?